And here's the rest of your Memorial Day weekend forecast. It's going to look nice coming into your Sunday. Temperatures in the lower 80s. Memorial Day sitting into those mid 80s. It's going to be nice out there. The humidity will start to hold off. That is until your Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. We start to build that humidity back in. Rain chances do increase, but we're hanging on to the mid 80s. Not going to warm up too much. And then we're going to hang on to that stray shower chance as we get into next weekend.